Hello everyone, I'm Srikar. We are here to present our semester project, which is banking app using facial recognition. Currently, there are many banking apps such as Google Pay and Paytm, but they are using conventional way of making a payment using a password. So we are building the same app using facial recognition. With this, there'll be added security. Using a traditional way of making a payment by a password, anyone else who knows your password can make a payment. But using facial recognition, only the person who's authorized to do a payment can make a payment. With this, we can increase the reliability and also we can increase the security in a very good way. We have developed this app using Android Studio. We also use the libraries such as MLKit, and our database is SQLite 3. So now let's have a brief look of our app.
So let's have a quick demo of our project. So let me log in first. So I'll press the account number, which is say 507003, and done. So which will direct me to the next page, wherein it will ask for a facial recognition. So let's take a picture for facial recognition. So I'm taking my picture over here, just adjust the lighting and all. Yeah. So yes, so now if I press next, it will recognize my face and open my bank account, so which is an added security. So yeah, this is my account, and these are the main features which we are providing. One is the check balance, money transfer, you can apply for a loan, and you can pay your EMIs. So if you press check balance, it will show your current balance, which is 100 rupees, and you can go back. And yeah, you can apply for a loan also. So our executive will come to you if you apply for a loan. And next is you can pay EMI. So say my EMI is 30 rupees per month. So done. And if I press pay, my payment is done, as it's showing a message over here. So with this, I can complete my EMI payments also. And now as I sent 30 rupees to my EMI, so you can check my balance currently, which is 70. Which has reduced from 100. And the other feature is you can transfer money. So I want to transfer say 50 rupees to the account 201 and 310, which is an existing account. And let's say the amount is 50 rupees, and I press done and pay. Transaction successful, as you can see here. Now if we go back and check our balance again, as you can see, it has reduced to 20. So this is our simple banking app which we have developed as our semester project. So we are using facial recognition so that